wish come true, and let's see what's going on. So this is Scout, who is John Smith. I'm super excited about this. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Oh wait,
that's love it.
This is the front. Ain't it pretty? With paint.
Let me see the glitter. That's probably my favorite.
This is awesome. I cannot wait to see your try it on today.
Yes.
Like with the shoulder pads, like his costume, but then it's like girly and mm-hmm. still kind of like edgy. I love it. So that is John Smith. All right, this is Jemiah, who is Grandmother Willow.
This one.
That hair piece.
Ooh. Oh yeah, that's super pretty. I love the green.
I feel like it's gonna compliment Jemiah so good. You see, so it'll be like that. Love it! And look, it's got the matching headpiece.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the glitter.
Super pretty. That's gonna look good on Jemiah.
I can't wait to see it on her. I feel like that green's gonna really compliment her. Okay, so this is Jay. So this is Pocahontas. Alright, so.
Yeah.
So this is Jay's Pocahontas, but it also came with a little armband.
Cute.
And it came with boot covers, but we haven't had good luck with boot covers, so we'll see how they look.
Yeah. So this might be better than our other ones.
Pretty. Alright, and this is Sarah Morgan, and she is Thomas, who is John Smith's best friend. So it's just
pantsuit.
Oh, okay. See, it's just a white shirt with pants and a suspender. She's a pioneer.
So cool. I like the colors.
I like this color too. It looks like the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Love, and that came from. That did not come from a wish come true. That came from Art Stone. I've never ordered from them before, but it feels like really well made. So thanks, Art Stone. Got a package from Kelly Company, and I'm really excited because they have the edgiest costume of Twilight now. They're very different. Ooh, okay, so these are the woodland creatures. So the purple, I was gonna make a deer.
Oh, a deer?
Yeah.
Ooh. How cute!
Look at the little sleeves.
Oh, that's cute.
And it's got a little leotard
underneath.
It's
velvet up here.
That is so pretty.
So cute.
All right, so we got purple.
So these are going to be deer.
Yeah, those are the deer. The gray are the bunnies. These are gray.
Very bunny.
See? Oh, my gosh. Cute. How cute.
What grade is this? Kindergarten?
Pre-K and K.
Pre-K.
So there, that's a bunny. And then the black is a bear. Like a black bear.
Black bear.
Black bear. Look at that. How cute.
Oh, love it.
That is cute. Thank you, Kelly Company. Shipping with Charles.
Oh, wow. This is Abby's costume, and Abby is the raccoon in Pocahontas. So she's got this really cool.
We're going to add some fur to it. To make it more raccoony.
He's excited.
Yes. All right, so that's all from Kelly Company. Is it on another side? It is Revolution. Pioneers.
Oh, they get cool bags.
Yes, Revolution always has. Look at that.
We live in a madhouse.
Look. Oh, it's soft.
Yeah.
With a little vest.
Oh, cute.
And green pants.
How cute.
And it came with a hat. So this is from Revolution. Let's see what's in here. Oh, this is Maggie and Me's costumes. It's called Titania. I think that's how you say it. And they, oh my God, they are leaves. how little. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Can you see it? And this little headband. Oh, that is so cute. Oh yes. Oh yeah. So this is for Maggie and me, and they are leaves, and these are my 2 and 3 year olds. So that is gonna be precious. And look how nice Revolution sends it on a hanger, its own bag. Very nice. Ooh, these are the adult Indians, and this is called Primitive. I have been so excited about these. OMG, wait. Look, it's an Indian. It has, that shows their stomach. Pretty. Now this is Michaela, Harper, and Avery. And they are adult Indians, and they're awesome. See, it came with a little headband. And it came with a little armband. So yeah, thank you, Revolution. So we got our last costumes in, and these are from Wiseman. Old trusty, old trustworthy. Okay, yeah. A bandana. Oh, look. Nah. Oh, look! Oh, wait.
For a baby, for a child.
I can put it on. It's a little pioneer.
Oh, and pioneer men this year. No girls.
Boys. Diggity dig, dig. I look like Christina Aguilera. I'm a dream. Oh. All right. So, yeah, this is our pioneer. It's our last pioneers that came in. It's a leotard. And those are the pants with the hat and the bandana. Now, the best for last. So, in my vision, or in Pocahontas, you know, every time you see Pocahontas, the wind like flutters by. It's like all these beautiful leaves and like the wind. And I think it's supposed to be like her ancestors, like her spirits. So anyway, so I wanted a set of girls to be the wind, and I wanted them to have these huge angelic wings, and like every time they come out, it was like, like these beautiful wings. So these are the wings. Josh, put it on.
Are you excited?
Are you ready for it? Oh my gosh, okay. So this goes around your neck. Thought of that.
It's really big, by the way.
And then, let me see if I can stand up.
Yes.
Can you paint with all the colors of the
moon? So pretty.
Colors, but you'll have to come to to Pocahontas to see it.
Yes. Oh, it's so pretty in the picture.
Okay.
Oh, so pretty. Look at the armband.
I love it.